gonna be doing a hip glute bridge burnout with four different movements. You're gonna need a mini band that you can put just above your knees. And the first movement is going to be a wide stance glute bridge. So for this, mini band is here. I'm gonna make sure that I'm not in an arch back position. My back is flat against the floor, and I'm focusing on squeezing my glutes at the top of each rep. So I'm wide stance just outside of my hips. Don't feel like you have to force a really, really wide angle. Just get them right outside of your hip range motion, and you're gonna thrust up for however many reps are prescribed. Keeping glute squeezed, ribcage tucked. Next one is gonna be just a normal hip glute bridge. So feet are just right in line with my legs. I'm gonna make sure that my feet are close to my bum. And I'm gonna be thrusting up and squeezing. Next one, you're gonna be in close, so it's a narrow stance. Feet are gonna be touching together, and I'm just coming up and squeezing again. And then the last one is a frog pump. So heels are gonna be together. Your toes do not need to touch. We're still pushing out against the band. Core is tight, I'm not arching my back at all. And I'm coming up and squeezing my glutes. And you really wanna force that band open to activate.